Good day, comrades. I am Boris Zanovovich, 9-star general and weapons expert from Soviet Union. Now, many people request for Boris to review most vulnerable weapons system featured in GMA show Victor McTango. They tell me, Boris, how can simple human shooter beat Mangod, who's battled most fearsome and most realistic CG monsters in Philippine history? Or Boris, how can sniper shoot with scope capability on weapon with no scope? Now wait a minute, Kapeng Mainit, and sit back and relax and allow Boris to explain in little segment we like to call Boris and Friends Sex Toy Unboxing. Wait, I think that's for next week's episode.
Boris!
So I have studied the Victor McDangle footage sent to me via Weibo. 大家好,中国人,我的朋友啦! Apparently, show is so popular that its season 5 is already number 1 pirated DVD in Guangdong, China. Now after seeing about half of video, I can definitively conclude that everything in video actually checks out. Even though it never really checked in. Because science, bitches! First of all, how can Victor get hurt that easily? Well, it's no secret that every superhero has weakness. Superman has kryptonite, Green Lantern has movie adaptations, Captain Marvel, calisthenics, and Batman, Martha.
Why did you say that name?
And so on and so forth. And just like any hero, Victor has weakness too. Apparently his is taking bullet in face. Don't worry, unlike you in his position, he cannot possibly be dead. For not only is he contractually bound for at least 4 more seasons, he is also Duogon, a god of thunder, and a god gave me you.
God gave me you to show me what's real.
Let's go to now meme-famous scope, or as people say, what scope? Well, the reason you can't see anything is simple, because it is invisible to close eye. And we have it right here! It's somewhere on the table, presenting the TP-4DS, Next Generation Philippine Scope. Pioneered by Dr. Jonathan Cena, it represents the latest in invisible technology. You know, the one used in those recent viral prank videos.
Three.
The TP-4DS also boasts display of some of brightest colors in invisible spectrum that create disco lights, for you guessed it, to be disco dancing. Now you might think I'm crazy rich Asian. Based on my latest psych evaluation and bank account, I'm mostly just probably crazy. But trust me, this shit legit. However, you do need one of these special specs similar to what Pinoy Danny Trejo over here in the video is wearing. To be able to see this technological wonder, one has to put these magical specs on. Lens of these shades is made with all possible filters on Instagram put together, except for Lofi. Because no one uses that shit. To demonstrate, we have used rest of our season budget to equip our cameras with same lens. And voila! Look at this piece of shit. I mean, piece of tech. Isn't it amazing? As you can see, it doesn't resemble any normal scope I've ever seen in my entire lives. No standard single button illumination control. No toolless elevation zeroing with revolution indicator. Not even an EK2 stop or a locking elevation turret. It has none of those things. But what it does have is double-sided paste, allowing it to mount any firearm, even those that don't exactly need it. Like this shotgun. Ah, perfection. Now let's go rock and roll. and test this baby out. Comrades, you ask for weapons grade scope, I give you weapons grade nope. Hope you enjoyed video. Watch more Victor McDangle or do let us know if there are other weapon systems you'd like me to review. And don't forget to subscribe and ring that bell. And to all my Weibo fans, 谢谢你不用谢，那么记得小同学读书，再见啦。